What's up, y'all?
We're practicing our safe social distancing, so we just want to make sure I have our masks on when we're talking to you guys, so that you...
Protective glasses.
We don't want to pass the coronavirus on.
Oh, better not say the C word.
Uh-oh. Oops.
Don't say the C word. Don't say it.
Okay, we're just joking, guys. Right, Daddy? We're gonna do the video normal, right? Okay, good. Alright. So, in all seriousness, now, the coronavirus has changed the world as we know it.
There you go, saying that C-word again.
And we, basically are thankful for the life that we are living, and even more so now, we are trying to push forward with our plans, and that really kind of encouraged us to go get some chickens.
Introducing the flock.
Getting some sun. Chicka 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 chickas. Hello, baby chicks. So that's Anna. They're not really babies anymore. That's Elsa, the white one with the black. And we got 3 red birds, and we got 5 barred rock. 2 black Australoths. And then there's this one brown one. Her name is Master Chief. Right there. We don't know what she is. We don't know if she's an Easter egger like Anna and Elsa or what. So if you know what she is, that brown one right there next to the white one, got a wing stretched out. What is that bird? Is that an Easter egger? We originally started with 19. We have 13 left. And they're gonna be laying hopefully around October-ish. Daddy Bear has really been working hard on getting the foundation done for the house, which is basically, I mean, it's really the hardest part. And we'll give you a kind of a peek at what that looks like.
Waking up to ash and dust, I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa.
What are you doing down the hill there, Daddy?
Well, we talked a little bit about the tiny house a little bit. We just barely got the foundation done. We're actually going with a fieldstone foundation.
I'm waking up, I feel it in my bones. Enough to make my system flow. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age.
So it's a little bit different, but you guys will, we'll take you guys along. You guys, we'll show you guys.
To the new age. Right.
drum roll, please.
What?
Thank you to our...
our 1,000 subscribers!
Thank you, everybody.
That's pretty really cool.
Never thought that we
kind of didn't know. Yeah, we didn't know if that was going to happen. We're so thankful to the people that have subscribed and have stuck around and are watching our journey, because we are moving forward.
But now that summer's here,
I guess it is. I keep saying not yet, but it is.
It's gonna go pretty quick, and then there are a couple of you guys that are following the Cobb build with Sean down the street. He's actually has all his. I don't know if you guys, I caught you up, but he's actually doing the Cobb base foundation with a straw bale house, so it's gonna be pretty cool. He's skinning 20 logs, I believe, for the roof. So we're gonna take a peek, and then I'll take you guys in on that.
But Daddy Bear is focused on getting the mama bear and her baby bears a house built. So
summer's here, so yeah. Nonetheless, we're gonna get started on the house.
And we got a chicken coop that Daddy Bear is going to build. Actually, a chicken town, I think, that we're going to build.
Chicken town?
I think so. I really hope so. That's the plan, Stan. That's the plan.
Spoiler alert. We've got so much going on.
Say goodbye.
Come on back now, y'all here. What am I supposed to say? Come on back now, y'all here.
Make sure to push that subscribe button.
Like and share.
What he said.
Here, let's see. We'll start out like.
Okay. Has it been recording all the time?
Yeah.